Can I buy a house in Philippines? Beth Collingz, PLC Global Marketing Director of PLC International Marketing Networks, the lead marketing partners for Pacific Concord Properties Incorporated Lancaster brand of condo hotels in the Philippines, says apart hotels are condotels as they are now locally are really growing in popularity among British and European investors. In the last 2 months alone, we have sold a significant number of apart hotel units both in the UK and Europe. Apart hotels are an opportunity for investors to purchase into a new asset class with much higher yields than traditional buy-to-let properties. Secondly, because investors' income is a percentage of the nightly, weekly, or monthly room rate of the rental operations pool of all the units in the development rather than a monthly income from a single rented property, they are not exposed to substantial monthly deficits. In the Philippines, this form of investment seems set to outstrip the traditional buy-to-let rental market. At present, Metro Manila and regional towns such as Cebu lack hotel rooms, meaning that occupancy levels in any developments are likely to be high. Most new investors in the Lancaster Suites Manila are established UK property investors who are looking for a UK product with a higher yield and no operating deficits. However, apart hotels are also attracting first-time buyers looking to establish themselves on the property ladder whilst making yearly income as well. Lancaster, the atrium located in Shaw Boulevard, Metro Manila, is a full-service apart hotel offering studio 1, 2 and 3 bedroom suites for sale. To be completed and ready for turnover from December 2010, Lancaster will provide unit owners with premier residential condo units with the option of enrolling their units in the Lancaster rental pool and earn rental incomes as owner non-residents when not using their units. This makes Lancaster Manila one of the hottest investment opportunities in the Philippines, said Collingz. All units at the Lancaster Suites have kitchen facilities. The standard unit price provides for the suite to be semi-finished but not fully furnished. Included in the current price are the interior finishings such as tiled and semi-fitted bathrooms, bedrooms with simulated wood plank flooring, semi-fitted living and dining area with simulated wood plank floorings and lower kitchen cabinets, worktops installed. Walls and ceilings are painted cement finish. A complete optional extra interior fit-out package including unit fittings and fixtures, furnitures, furnishings, air conditioning, lighting fixtures and appliances will be available towards the time the units are closer to being completed, continued Collingz.